Have you ever been out and about in the world and someone's just like completely lost it when they saw you?
Like, a few times, yeah. It's, you always get the kind of, you'll get that weird like big doe-eyed look from the people at first. They're like, and they do like a 12 take. They're like, no, is that, what? And then they like, they come up to you and they're like, are you the guy. You do the thing with the stuff and the whatnot. And you're like, yeah, I'm the guy. They're like, oh, that is awesome. And then, you know, they're inevitably either want to get a picture or like, oh, do the voice. And then you do the voice and they're like, oh my gosh. And they flip out. I think the most awkward time I've had with someone doing that, I was in New York, for a Comic-Con, and the way that it was set up, there wasn't like, bathrooms in like the private like green room area, and so I had to walk out to the normal public restroom, and it was a huge line because there's not very many of them, and so I'm stuck in the line, I'm just kind of waiting to go to the restroom, you know, doing your thing, and I'm in the restroom line, and there's this dude in front of me. I don't know what he was cosplaying at, but in any case, he had no shirt on, so he was like half naked, and he just kind of, and I'm like, hi, and he's like, dude, are you the guy? I'm like, yeah, I guess the guy. He's like, oh, that is awesome. He's like, oh, that's cool. And then I was like, please don't ask. He's like, can we get a selfie? And I'm like, in the bathroom line? He's like, yeah, I guess it's probably not the best idea. I was like, yeah, it's just a little. And then his friend was like, no, you have to get a selfie. So basically, like, next to the bathroom stalls, just like got accosted by a dude and took a selfie. That's always very awkward, but it happens.